Welcome everyone. It's Rakesh Roy. Today we'll see how our automatic school bell works. This is the home screen, that is LCD display of our automatic school bell. It basically shows your time, that is this is the hour, this is minute and this is seconds, and this is the AM and PM. The time is in AM or PM, and the last one is off. That means whatever unit you will connect here, this alarm won't affect your alarms connected to this unit. And if you make it on, that means all the units connected to this system will ring the bell. You can connect four individual alarm unit. So now let's see the menu. We have to press select. This is the main menu which shows first sensor. If you interface any sensor with it, you have to switch on your sensor from here. Next option is on off alarm. To ring your bells into all the four individual alarm units, what we have to do? We have to select it as on. So now whatever alarm unit we will connect here, with this system will ring. That is, you can connect any alarm unit from 1 to 4, maximum 4 units. And this system also had an inbuilt buzzer which will ring individually. So now next menu is set alarm. So if you want to set any alarm, you can set here. Now this is the set time. You have to, if you want to change your current time, that is whatever is shown in this home screen, you can select this one. This will show your current time. So it's basically showing that it's 5 o'clock 29 minutes 23 seconds. That was the time, and it's PM and Tuesday. Okay, so just move it, make it 30. You can change it as per your mean time. Next unit is exit. So after doing all the settings, you have to go to exit or your system won't ring any bell. So let's get back to set alarm. So let's set alarm. Whenever you click set alarm, you'll find all the 7 days options, from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, exit. So for which day you want to set alarm, you have to set here. As our current time is set to Tuesday, so we'll set an alarm for Tuesday so that we can see its rings here. So let's go for Tuesday. Select. Okay, now in each and every day there is alarm option, set alarm 1, 2. That means you can set 15 alarms for each day. Okay, that is 15. So let's do it with first one. We'll set the first one. This is the first set alarm one, first alarm. So let's make it around, as our current time was 5:30, so we'll make it around 5. Let's make it around 34. Okay, let it be 5 seconds. Okay, 6, or make it 0. It's 0. It's already PM. Will ring the bell. And do this is for individual alarm, set alarm. If you want to set this alarm timing on or off, as you want to ring a bell in this alarm, we'll set it on, so it's okay. If you don't want to ring this bell in that in this particular time, you have to set that off. Now select okay. This is the main menu, and to execute, to go back to, if you want your program, that is your device, to be running in running condition, you have to exit from this menu. So we'll exit. So this is the theorem. So it shows a current time of 5 o'clock, 33 minutes and 24 seconds of PM. And on says that your all the alarm is on. Here we don't have any alarm unit, so we have connected 3 AC bulbs to show that all the 3 AC bulbs will on individually to show that the alarm connected to this unit will ring. You can connect up to 4 individual alarms. So we'll basically wait till 5 o'clock, 34 minutes, and this is the alarm. You can see it will ring your alarm, that is bell, for 10 seconds. After that, your bell will be switched off automatically. Thank you everyone. It's Rakesh Roy from RoboSoft Labs.